Big Potential Token, guys. I love LOL 8 Big Potential Token. Time to buy now on Pink Sale, guys. Fair Lunch, guys. This is the best token to buy right now. Times 100 potential, guys. I will buy this token right now. Guys, of course, decision nyo pa rin yan. Solana next to airdrop coming, no? So, guys, just to give you an idea, guys, no? Funniest meme coin to sa planet, no? Talaga nagpapatawa sila. And of course, may NFT swap, DAO, e-gaming staking and more dito. And of course, huge influencers and collab na nga to mga to. And of course, huge marketing budget to attract investors in the project. And alam nyo naman, pag mga meme coin mga boss, kadalasan ay number one priority nila is yung maraming mag-hype, di ba? Maraming mag-shill. Kasi ipapump ng mga yan, no? So, ganito yung mangyayari sa mga meme coin. After ng pre-sale, magpupunta sa wallet mo yung token, magpapump yan times 100, times 200, tapos kailangan marunong ka mag-sell. Kasi pag nag-pick yan, pump yan, ha? Dun na bumabagsak yan. So, ang strategy dyan, bibili ka before pre-sale, isi-sell mo bago pagsakin yung token, okay? So, ganyan yung strategy ng mga puwible sa meme coin. Okay, so LOL ape yan, LOL yung token symbol para talagang League of Legends, no? LOL, wow, laugh out loud, okay? Super nice din, meron din contract address, ayan na nga, 69 billion ang LOL's token supply, token for sale, 32 billion, no? Which is amazing, liquidity, 14 billion, which is nice, initial market cap, ito yung perceived value ng investors sa project. So, 88,718, which is good. Soft cap is 100 BNB. Abangan natin to, guys. Ito, meron pang referral link. Gamitin nyo yan for affiliate niya, guys, para makapag-refer kayo and kumita rin kayo. So, connect nyo yung wallet nyo, and then, of course, guys, pwede na kayong bumili using BNB, no? And, of course, guys, napakabilis nyan, guys, no? So, pre-sale starts in. Ayan na nga, napakabilis, guys, no? So, tatlong araw na lang. Okay? And then kung titignan nyo, guys, ayan na nga, LOL Ape. So, Will Ferrell, mga partners nila, big na Pink Sale, Dex, V, Binance. Mga features nila, meron silang Ape Swap, pwede kayo mag-swap and trade BNB coins. Stake LOL, no? LOL Ape NFTs, which is quite good. LOL Ape DAO, and then of course, meron din silang white paper, no? So, kung titignan nyo ito, kung namin sila, very straightforward, no? 69 billion ang total supply nila. Meron konting tax and operations and funding na makikita nyo sa white paper mamaya. Distribution 47% sa pre-sale na, okay? 20% liquidity, 3% airdrop, okay? May airdrop din. And then CX, 5% burn event, 12%, 13% burn, and then natin CA. And then of course, meron din coin salt audit dyan, and of course yung back, no? So, grabe guys, no? Then we lol at being filthy rich, duh, ano ba? So, of course, just kidding. And then, of course, real roadmap, ito na nga. So, magkakaroon ng release music video, NFT, cross-chain, listing CX, merchandise. Grabe, abangan natin yan, guys, no? So, ito yung Fair Lunch talaga. Napakalupit talaga. So, sumasayo-sayo na nga, guys, no? So, they are all chilling, guys, no? So, ayan na nga, guys, panorin natin, high-quality version. Okay. LOL Ape na talaga future, mga boss. Napakaganda naman ito. Big potential token, guys. I love LOL Ape Big potential token. Time to buy now on Pink Sale, guys. Alright. So, meron din FAQ dito. Pancake Swap B2. Safe na safe yan, guys. Okay, meron din Twitter dyan. Meron Telegram. Napakalupit talaga nito, guys. So, kung titingnan nyo, join na kayo sa Telegram group nila. What are you waiting for? Let's pump the group. Let's pump the members. And of course, guys, let's join, especially in the pre-sale, no? So, yun yung priority natin. Then, of course, meron silang Twitter. You can join the Twitter as well and follow them. And of course, support them, guys, no? So, titingnan nyo, may coin salt audit, which is good. Okay, na-audit yan. And of course, guys, ito nga yung tokenomics nila, yung white paper, and of course, yung roadmap nila. So, kung may katanungan kayo, tingnan nyo na lang dyan, no? Super nice talaga to. I love this soft cup 100 BNB, just to give you an idea. Okay, and then ito yung Pink Sale link. What are you waiting for, guys? Use my referral link on the description below. And guys, meron din silang pretend to work mode na tinatawag dito. Meaning, guys, okay, pwede nyo check yan, guys, kung titingnan nyo dito. Talagang napakalupit nito, no? So, pwede kang mag-switch to email mode when the boss is around the corner, no? So, napakalupit talaga niyan. And of course, makikita niyo yan, guys. Napakaganda talaga nito. What are you waiting for? PTW yan. Pretend to work mode, di ba? So almost complete package na to, guys, no? Of course, disclaimer, nasa inyo pa rin kung papasok kayo, decision nyo yan, mga boss, di ako liable sa lahat ng projects, pero for me, it has very seamless and nice features, guys. Banjo Capital Master, the NFT King, have a nice day, guys. I love LOL 8. Fair lunch. Invest nyo na kaya nyo mukula sa mga ganito projects and huwag kayong mag-invest kung hindi nyo kaya. Pero kung marami kayo sobra, and of course, you can buy BNB na nga para prepared na kayo sa pre-sale. So once the pre-sale is there, prepared na kayo, makabili na kayo nito na marami. So sa mga may budget dyan, and of course, kung kaya nyo. So nice project. I love LOL 8. Fair lunch. Coming soon, guys. Solana next. Of course, 12% burn yan for sustainable in the long term, no? And of course, long term project, and of course, meme coin multi-millions raise na nga, we know crypto, it will pump. Have a nice day, guys. Central Capital Master here, the NFT King. This is LOL 8 Review.